So these guys are pretty crazy, no? I don't know what else to say about chemtrails, guys. If they were benevolent and good for us, they'd sure advertise it like they try to do with vaccines, but I don't know. It's winter time, sun's pretty low in the sky. You think they'd want it to shine so you could melt some snow? I don't know, maybe not. If anybody figures it out, let me know. Thanks.